Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a tune by Nat Adley called Work Song. Thanks for coming to JMI Live. Thanks for braving out amongst the COVID-ness. Obviously, we have to keep aware of the COVID safeness, so please have your mask where you're walking around, and you guys know the drill, and hopefully everyone's checked in. I'd like to thank Gary for doing the sound and the bar for you guys tonight. And I'd like to introduce Cannon Fodder. So we'll be playing the music of Cannonball Adderley tonight, many different composers throughout the quintet's history, and we'll be playing a few of the tunes. In the band tonight, you'll be listening to Brendan St. Ledger on the bass. Oh, piano. Piano. Bass, left-hand bass, yeah. Dan Quigley on the trumpet. Josh Hatcher on the bass. Mr. Aaron Jansz on the drums. And I'm Brad McCarthy. The next tune we'd like to play for you is a classic from the Cannonball album Live at Chicago called Wabash. Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a tune by John Coltrane called Grand Central. We'd like to romanticise the evening now, bring it down a bit and play a ballad. So we'll be asking Dan to go away. So this is a tune called You Don't Know What Love Is.
Thank you.
We'd like to invite Mr. Dan quickly back on the stage. And we're going to play a classic Randy Weston tune by the name of High Fly. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. I'd like to thank Brendan St. Ledger, Josh Hatcher, Aaron Jantz, Dan Quigley, and I'm Brad McCarthy. We'll be back after a short jazz minute break. Thank you very much. So it was a tune called Hippadelphia by Joe Zavala. That's off the Mercy, Mercy, Mercy album, Live at the Club. We'll be playing a few of those tunes this evening, but the next one we're going to play is a tune called 74 Miles. Thank you. So we'd like to play a couple of Nat Adley compositions for you now, from yet again the Mercy, Mercy, Mercy album. The first one's called Fun, and then to couple it with another tune called Games. So the first one is Fun and the next one is Games. Two. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. That was fun and games. We've come to the conclusion of the evening. We're playing one of the only tunes that's written by a Cannonball, a little blues by the name of Styx. So this will be our last tune for the evening, but I'd like you to help me thank the guys. Brendan St. Ledger on the piano. Josh Hatcher on the bass. Aaron Jansz on the drums. Dan Quigley on the trumpet. I'm Brad McCarthy. This is Cannon Fodder. Thanks for coming down this evening, and I hope you enjoy Styx.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming down. I hope you enjoy the evening. See you next time.